Today I'm going to talk about banning a business. This is a business called House Watchers. Here in France, there are many people that are employed simply by going and watching a house, occasionally checking that everything is there, and then leaving. Now, this particular habit of watching houses is interruptory to the residents of the surroundings. They are like new traffic that does not have to exist. If you want your house watched, then you have to apply that job to a neighbor. It has to be from a neighbor within 5 distances of houses, without a car or vehicle being used. The excess traffic from this job of house watchers, for someone's Mona Lisa of a house, has got to stop. It's just not necessary. The houses are not Mona Lisas. They are not a museum item. There is a stupid prospect anyway to put your money out there and demand some gardens there occasionally to go check out your house. And in this, you know, weekly or bi-weekly that they are doing, they interrupt the residents of the neighborhoods in the region. So no, this is a business that is cancelled. We are not doing house watchers businesses any longer. So that is just a cancel. So in French, I would say that's a terminé. Le travailleur avec le occupé regarder la maison pour le propriétaire. So canceler, terminer le occupé. Regarder la maison pour le propriétaire. Oui? Okay. So comprenez.